Queen Elizabeth II, Queen of New Zealand, her heirs and successors according to law, and I will faithfully observe the laws of New Zealand and fulfill my duties as a New Zealand citizen, so help me God.
I, Virginia Johnson Chuva of Rotorua, swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, Queen of New Zealand, her heirs and successors according to the law, and that I will faithfully observe the laws of New Zealand and fulfill my duties as a New Zealand citizen, so help me God.
Virginia Bornham
Wenatchee.
Wenatchee, United States of America, with effect from the 18th of February, you're a New Zealand citizen. Robert Goodell Shula, born at Painesville, United States of America, with effect from 18th of February, you're a New Zealand citizen. Congratulations.
My wife and I came here in 1981. We went back to America in 1989, and then we decided we'd come back in 1999. So now this is home, and I like it every time I come into immigration in the States and that they welcome us home. And I also remember that home is where you go and they have to take you in. And I feel very privileged.
Yes, she had to do commercials.